Hi everyone. I started this video, I don't know how many times, to try to get myself centered between the curtains. I'm using a new device. I've given up. Anyway, the other day when I recorded the video on how we prepare, there was one book that I really wanted to share with you, and I couldn't find it. So I have found it, and I do. The Lost Art of Reading Nature's Signs. I can't say enough about this book. I found it recently and I'm still, I'm still reading it. What it says on the back is when writer and navigator Tristan Gooley, that's the whether you're walking in the country or city, along a coastline, or by night, this is the ultimate resource on what the land, sun, moon, stars, plants, animals, and clouds can reveal if you only knew how to look. Now, this is the gentleman, and if you Google him, I'm sure you may find a lot of other things. One experience I can share with you is that when I was a little girl and living at home where I grew up, visible snakes. I don't like snakes. We do have snakes. Coast, rivers, and lakes, snow and sand. I have no idea what snow can tell you. Along with the DAYAK part 2, I guess somewhere between 1 and 2. City, town, and village. A city walk with invisible snakes, coast, rivers, and lakes, and snow and sand come in there. Okay? Rare and extraordinary. Breakthrough, your invisible toolbox. Now, why I thought this was important was we use a lot of these with our bees. Before a thunderstorm, our bees get really rowdy, and that's because, you know, I'm sitting here and it's like, the pressure drops, and they're extremely sensitive to that, and they zooming back to the hive. I mean, bees can predict weather if you watch them, as can other animals. Where the constellations are in your area. I think I mentioned this on a live stream. I'm afraid of the night sky. I'm not afraid of the dark. I'll go anywhere in the dark. But to look up at the night sky, it just scares the living, you know what, out of me. Or to shine a light up there, I just go nuts. I just go nuts for this. But, you know, and the music is like, so I have to turn the music off. And it's a really interesting program. Campers, things like that, that would find this very interesting. I would find it very interesting if I'm out there. I'd like to know And here's where he's talking about mosses, algae, fungi. Who's the L-I-C-H-E-N-S? Chins?
Yeah. I'll have to study on that. But I love going through this, like I'll sit outside, like at the temperature clues. Like I do know stuff like that. You don't want to be guessing. So that's it for now, and we'll see you tomorrow.